Hold up, what's going on, world? I'm just noticing something that's real funny. Rihanna is still coming at LeBron James heavy. Riri trying to mess with another happy home. She and Lerba by allegedly sleeping with Jay-Z when he was married to Beyonce. Damn. So you're gonna be a lifetime side piece, a lifetime jump off, a lifetime home wrecker, huh? LeBron is not leaving his wife for you, Rihanna. Rihanna, knock it off. King James is leaving his wife for you. You're looking real thirsty. I seen you battling to him in that playoff game too in Oakland. That was not right in Zach. But hey, LeBron, it's your job to check that. Or you're gonna get that crazy ass girlfriend, wife of yours to be the ass. Something's gonna happen. It's getting too obvious now. She keep coming at you, coming at you, coming at you. Shit look trashy on her part. Leave that married man alone, Riri. Leave that married man alone, Rihanna. For real. Look real thirst bucketish. All right, y'all, I'm out. Little something, that's all.